Up next, we got NF. How could you leave us? What's up, people? It's your boy Benny Blanco, aka Mr. Shatter Cali. Got another request from Caleb Reed, NF. How could you leave us? All right, he requested another NF earlier, so we're about to check this one out. Play! How could you leave us? Man, that's an old ass station wagon. It's like back in the 80s or something. Are we back in time? I don't know. She about to start crying and shit, man. You about to cry, bro? Damn.
Like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette.
See, wearing the same thing he had on the other room.
Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, mom. Don't you wanna watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no, but you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you. Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us?
She was a pill popping animal. Drugs, boy, ruin your life. I don't fuck with that shit.
I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What you young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me, then where you at then? Why would you leave?
Conversation.
You and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, cause you were singing a different song. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
I think about like
No, when I have kids. You won't be there, you know. You won't be there for any of that. I'll never get to see you again. Sometimes I wish I would have just called you. I wish I would have just picked up the phone. You should have been there for us. You should have been here. Bill's got you right. And Bill's got you right. I wish you were here.
Damn. That sucks. Yo, drugs, boy, I swear. Take your life. That was a deep song, though. It's like two sides to that song. All right, she going through that addiction or whatever. And people that never had no addiction, you don't really know. You know, it's easy to judge the people, that has the addiction, because you don't really know what they're going through. So I don't know if she was trying to get help or anything like that, but at the same time, man, if you know somebody like that, sometimes it's just too late to reach out to them, because they go through that. Like you say, wish she would have talked to her before she died, but once they gone, they gone. So I know a lot of times people cut people off because of the addictions, or they just don't want anything to do with them because they problems, and then once they gone, there's nothing you can do about it. You feel like shit after that, but it is what it is. Shout out to NF for that "How Could You Leave Us" track. Sure, that is, I know it's a lot of people can somewhat relate to that. Maybe not pills or whatever, but maybe it's different drug, but it's all the same shit, man. It's just a processed form of the same fucking drugs that they sell on the corners and shit. It's just a marketable drug that people use. All this Vicodins and all that shit. It's just a legalized drug, basically. So, man, you gotta give people a chance to get better. You gotta show them that they got some kind of support. Hopefully they get through it. If not, at least you did something. At least you showed them that you was there for them. And you'll be at peace if something happens to them. So shout out to Caleb for that request. It was a real song. I never heard of NF. It seemed like he's kind of depressed himself. I wouldn't be surprised if he fucking was a kind of depressed dude, man. Both of his songs seemed kind of depressing. So, hey, if y'all are fans, show him some love, man. You don't want that boy to do something crazy. So, till next time, it's your boy Benny Blanco. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hit me with them requests in the comment section. Hey, I'm trying to check out as many songs as I can in a week. I'm about, I want to say, probably a week behind on these requests, man. There's so many requests I got in my inbox. So, stay tuned for that. I got a lot more coming. Next time, peace.